Hi everyone, myself Siraj. Welcome to my channel name T-Boy Magic Love. Today learn Radha Ashtami, why it is celebrated. Detail now in this video. Let's start it. Radha Ashtami is celebrated 15 days after Janmashtami, the birth anniversary of Sri Krishna. It falls on the 8th day of the Shukla Paksha in the month of Bhadrapada. It is also known as Radha Ashtami and Radha Jayanti. Radha Ashtami is a Hindu festival which is celebrated birth of Sri Radharani. Radharani was a revert at the concert of Lord Krishna, and as per Hindu beliefs, she the incarnation star of Goddess Lakshmi. The auspicious event of Radha Ashtami, as per Hindu calendar, is celebrated in the month of Bhadrapada on the 8th day of Shukla Paksha, which is the Ashtami Tithi. Radha Ashtami falls 15 days after the festival of Janmashtami. Radha Ashtami is also popular name as Radha Jayanti. On the particular day, the devotees worship Radharani with much enthusiasm and devotion. Especially in North India, in all the temples of Lord Krishna, especially prayers are offered on the eve of Radha Ashtami. The festival is observed with a grand celebration in ISKCON temples as well as all over the country. When the festival is celebrated in Vrindavan, Mathura and the Varsana, which is the birthplace of Radharani. On the eve of Radha Ashtami, devotees worship Radharani. People who want to seek blessing of Goddess Lakshmi also observe the fact of the day. During noon time, the idol of Radha is placed. After giving a holy splash, after giving a holy bath, then decorated with flowers and new clothes, bhog, dhup and srinagar are offered to Radharani. Thank you.